There is a hypoechogenic mass in the right thyroid bed surrounded with echonormal parenchyma. The lesion has lobulated, speculated margins.